Alright, what's going on everyone? Swan here, and today we're back with a private match video. We're going to be doing some Tricky Myers, as you can tell from the title. I've done this, I think, two other times on my channel before, and people loved it. And I've only done it once on this game, I did it once on MW2, and we're going to be doing it on Carrier Infinite is the Tricky Myer. Here's a little recap, I guess, on what you do. It's basically, we have a Tricky Myer, or Michael Myers, and he stands down on the ground. And he waits 10 seconds, he gives us 10 seconds of free trick shotting, and after that 10 seconds is up, it's free game. He can knife anyone he wants, but he can't get on top of anything, he can't run into another room or anything. But yeah, so basically the objective is to trick shot him, and if he knifes all of us, then the first person who was knifed that round is the new Tricky Myer, or I keep saying Tricky Myer, is Michael Myers. And if we hit a kill cam, then the person stays and has to do it again. So, let's do this.
Get it.
Alright, let's go. I just have a good feeling.
I need to get a timer down.
Second try luck, do it. Yeah, you can shock charge. Oh, no, I just fell down. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna get knifed.
Oh, thank you.
Oh, how did that miss? Oh, he's chasing. Oh, he just ran. He didn't even see you guys. I can't believe it. Where is he? Oh my gosh, he's waiting at the stairs.
I'll do it.
I'm calling it. I'm hitting it right here.
I got it.
Oh, dude. Oh. All right, Larry. It looks like you're the new Michael Myers. Round numero dos. Let's go.
Got gamma. I like that. I got gamma. Right here.
Oh shoot.
Wait, what's gamma? Oh, is he running around yet?
It happened again?
Sorry,
what are we doing? Oh,
switch.
It looks like Infinite is switch. The guy now.
Do it, dude. I would have been wrong.
Oh, dude, my bullet just literally went through him. You messed up, man. I just watched him mess up. I knew he was gonna. Oh, here we go. Oh no. Yo, I need a new scuff pretty soon. My Y button is like really. It's getting a little sticky.
No!
I kid you.
Oh, that's so stupid. I feel like that wasn't 10 seconds. Damn it! It honestly probably was, but I don't know.
Oh!
You hit it?
Yo, he hit it!
Let's go!
Yo,
finally, the trick shot is a win!
Oh,
that was for you, Swan!
I didn't expect that, I am.
Ooh.
Oh.
Hey! I'll take it.
Swan, are you proud of me? Because I did that just
Oh, no! Dude! There were so many- he just ran right by that guy. What?
You don't have to pay for it.
Oh! How did that not hit? Hello. Oh, ooh, yeah. Someone hit it?
Elixir.
Is that two rounds in a row?
Twin videos! Twinsies!
Oh, baby.
Let's go.
Follow me on Twitter.
Oh, we both made the video. Turn up.
Oh, he hit the ground.
Elixir always lands, but it's okay.
No, it's fine.
Right, here we go.
Yep, let's spawn.
Oh, I messed up. Yo, I'm gonna wait until the 10 seconds is up, because I'm scared now. Oh man, dude, I can't hit him.
It's on, don't jump off yet. I gotta knife you for luck. Yes, I knifed you for luck. I'm gonna hit it.
Alright, dude, hit it. Oh my gosh, he's gonna get one of you.
I'm looking for my tomahawk.
Oh, I trick shotted the wrong guy. Like, shot right at someone else. Oh no! He's coming for me. Ooh, he's right there. Let's go. Oh my god!
Oh my god!
I saw that, yeah.
That reaction, though.
Boom, right when he's in the air. If he didn't jump, you wouldn't hit that. Yo, but surprisingly, we're actually kind of like keeping up with the Michael Myers. Like, we usually, whenever I do this, we usually like barely ever hit a shot. Oh man, he's destroying you guys.
Oh, yo, did you seriously just take my DSR?
Oh my god. Dude, he just knifed someone so far away. What?
That's what I'm saying, dude. It's a sword.
I believe I can fly. I believe I can touch the sky.
Alright, I'm hit one.
Oh, dude, he just missed me.
Right here.
Oh my gosh, he ran so far up the stairs.
Oh my god.
Oh no!
Oh, what a dickhead.
No.
Oh, he called
Oh, dang, I actually thought he was being serious.
Oh no! I'm one of the last few. Oh my gosh.
Alright, one of us three has to be a savior right here. One of us three.
Come on, you got this.
Oh! Oh my gosh, I'm gonna go for the suicide. Oh my gosh, that's... I don't even know what I just did. That was so bad. Alright, well, whoever the first person that was knifed is it. I don't know who that was. You probably know who you are.
Slick.
Oh, Spoder's gonna be it. Oh. Alright, well, Spoder decided to be the Michael Myers again. I don't know, he just likes being it. So, yeah. He's just gonna keep being it, I guess, for a few more rounds or something.
Climbing on top.
Oh, no way that missed.
Where the fuck is he? Oh, I just saved somebody's life.
I just want a church girl that goes to church and read her Bible. Call Spoder and
tell him to stop cheating.
Yes, oh, Spoder! Sit down!
Woo! Hey, there you go!
He was so mad at me, he was staring at me.
Yeah.
Oh. Slapped him with the...
Oh.
Let's go! Sit down, Spoder! Alright, well anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video. Be sure to drop a like on it if you did, and subscribe here if you are new. You know, this is a very good episode, actually. We hit like 4 shots or something. And yeah, just, you know, if you enjoyed 3? I think it was... Maybe it was 3. Maybe it was 4. I don't know. But anyways, drop a like if you guys enjoyed. And let me know if you want to see more of these. You know, you can give recommendations. I don't know. Maybe other games, I'm not sure. We've done it on MW2 once and twice on this game. So let me know your opinions, and that's all. So as always, I hope you're all having a nice day, and I'll see you guys later. Peace out, everyone.